you know which song it is? I can help you find it.
Mm-hmm.
You know the name of it?
Boat dock.
Say it again.
Boat dock.
Oh, the boat dock. Mm-hmm. Yes. And you begin here. Mm-hmm. If you want, you can say your name and what you're playing, or you can just go for it. To Miss Sophie. And now we'll be hearing from Miss Sophia.
I have a
who will be playing Pairing Your Love with Me?
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm going to play Ave Verum Corpus, which means Hail True Body, and it's a communion hymn. It was written by Mozart. My next choice is Amazing Grace. So this is a beautiful hymn. Okay, so. Thank you.
people here from either Maeve or Wayland. I don't know who wants to go first.
You guys want to go first?
Rock, paper, scissors over it. We have Miss Maeve, who will be playing the Muffin Man. Miss
Maeve.
Now we'll hear from Mr. Wayland.
Yeah, bud. You bring the music? You can memorize it, huh? Thank you.
right. Mr. Mr. Wayland. Let's see. And I guess I'll finish this up. So I'm going to be playing a song I took from a student who didn't want to play it. She's an advanced student, but a teenager, and she was like, she doesn't like to participate. So I'm taking her song because it was so pretty. I was like, somebody's got to perform this. So this is the Great Smoky Mountains because I'm thankful for nature. Wraps up our short and sweet little recital, and we have some snacks in the back. There's like water. I do have tea if anyone wants to make like tea or coffee or something. But before we do that, I got compliment cards. Just remember, so let me collect the compliment cards, and we'll see what everybody had to say about the performances, and we'll pass them back. Let's see. All right. Oh, and then we'll get a picture with every the sign saying what you're thankful for. I'm missing another one for Sophie. Does someone have another pink one for Sophie as well? This is green. Oh, okay. Great. I already have two. Start reading them while you're writing, so no stress. We'll save Wayland for last because I know that's what we're missing. Oops.
I dropped it.
Begin. Okay. All right, so let's see. Miss Sophie, here's what people had to say about your performance. You're the best. Te amo.
That's a candy
It's like that would make sense. Sophie,
I love how focused you were during your performance. Keep working hard. I can tell you're a natural. And Sophia, see, good movement of right hand eighth notes. You were brave to choose such a long song. I agree with that one. It was really brave. And also, we got a whole list of things you did well. Beautiful song choice, good posture, nice rhythm, lots of improvement since last recital, and way to go.
Nice job.
For Lauren, we have nice triplets. First song was tough, lots of accidentals, but you did great. And you play with such joy. What a pleasure to listen to. As far as Miss Maeve, you played very nicely and nice playing smoothly. Good bravery. Mm-hmm. And Wayland, it was very cheerful. You did great. Awesome work from Sophia. Mm-hmm. And we have, we wish you a Merry Christmas. I loved the way you read the music and didn't look at your hands. Nice work. There you go. There's all our audience compliments. Let's just get a picture and then we can have snacks.